Sam, goddammit! Sam! Supply box. Oh, for God's sake. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Right side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it. No, no. Come on. What the hell with this place?
Damn it.
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Thank you.
No, no. No, 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 no.
A long way.
Whoa.
Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! That's not reassuring.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, Jesus!
Whoa! Ah, it's refreshing. Bad luck, huh? Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Whoop!
No way I imagine that.
Maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
So which one of them did they spot?
The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
The other one's
alive.
What's that? All right, then.
What's up, eh?
Don't worry, they're up. Christ, it's hot.
Just think, it's not even noon yet.
Thank you.
Not as bad as Angola, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Pretty damn close.
I think I lost him. Oh, what's this? Pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalian.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
This way, Nathan.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Half full of it, please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through. Thank God, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Look at this place. There's no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among... Coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth, you serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Come on.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Whoa. What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?